Good morning, AHS, and thanks for watching the AHS News. I'm Olivia.
Wake up.
And I'm Vanessa, and today is Monday, September 23rd.
Last Friday, Jeffrey C. Riley visited AHS. Mr. Riley is the Commissioner of Elementary and Secondary Education for the state of Massachusetts. Our AHS news cameras were there to document his visit.
You know, I can almost guarantee that I'm going to share what I saw today as I go out and speak in other school districts. I think what you saw today is a lot of what we want and the direction we're going as a state, which is this idea about deeper learning, having kids be engaged with real-world problem-solving, working together collaboratively. We saw a lot of that today, and we can point to the school as an example. It was a great visit today. I was so excited to see the engaging activities the kids were working on, some of which were even beyond my capacity. I mean, in the sciences and technology, it was really impressive.
What stuck out the most for you while talking with the students?
You know, I think the maturity level and the fact that they were self-directed in their learning. They got an opportunity to study things that they wanted to study, and they engaged with the real world, and a lot of that was done through play and learning, and I mean, it was just very impressive. It was amazing to see kids that are sophomores, juniors, and seniors just so able to communicate what they're doing and go out in the real world and solve problems.
As you can see, girls volleyball is just crushing it this morning.
Every Thursday, students gather in front of their school, greeting classmates and teachers with positive signs to brighten up their morning. Schools around the world do this every week. Last week, girls volleyball stood outside and joined the movement.
It is time again for the annual AHS Club Fair on the 26th. This event is extremely important for all students, especially freshmen, because clubs are a great opportunity to meet new people and share interests. The event takes place in the H Block on the 26th for freshmen, and for all others will be outside during lunch.
Speaking of clubs, Team Cure Club is a great choice.
Hi, I'm Emily, co-founder of Team Cure. Team Cure was founded 3 years ago. We at Team Cure give care packages to young fighters with cancer all over the world and have sent them as far away as Croatia and Sweden. We at this point have over 10,000 followers on Instagram, have given over 100 care packages, debuted on Channel 5 WCVB for a Five for Good segment, are one of four finalists for the Mary Jo Brown Association, and have been featured on the Mark White Talk Show. This year, I'm bringing Team Cure to our school as a club. So far, we have no clubs at the school for childhood cancer. In this club, we will plan fundraisers and events, spread awareness about childhood cancer around the school and town, and we will put smiles on the faces of so many kids fighting for their lives. If you would like to join the team, come to room 224 Wednesdays after school.
The Andover High Graphic Novel Reading Group will hold its first meeting on Wednesday, October 2nd, during H Block. The group will discuss the classic graphic novel, The Watchmen. Anyone is welcome to attend, so if you read Watchmen as your summer reading book and want to discuss it, sign up for Mr. Aubrey's H5 this cycle. The group will also pick its next reading selection that day. If you have any questions at all, ask English teachers Mr. Shea or Mr. Aubrey.
Students Against Destructive Decisions, also known as SAD, will hold an informational meeting on Wednesday, October 1st, after school in the cafeteria. If you can't make the meeting, visit our table at the club fair or see Mr. Murnane or Ms. Emery for more details.
Here are some leaders from the science team.
Hey guys, it's science team. We'll be meeting after schools on Tuesdays in room 235. There will be free food and sign-ups. Every month we compete at a different school in science trivia. There's areas of chemistry, physics, biology, and build events. Please show up if you're interested in science and you have fun competing.
AHS Foursquare meets every Thursday morning in the Fieldhouse. Come at 7:15 a.m. for free munchkins and some friendly Foursquare action. People with all levels of experience may join.
Registration is now open for the PSATs. The exam will be on October 19th, 2019. Register online through eFunds. The deadline to register is this Friday and the cost is $29. No late registrations will be accepted.
We talked to some students and teachers about their opinion on the additional 15 minutes of school every day and how it affects their day-to-day lives. Here's what they had to say.
So what do you think about the 15 minutes added to the day?
I think it's absurd, ridiculous, and unnice, and I think they should have added to lunch and not just other academic classes because we already had enough time for that and I've just had enough.
How has the additional 15 minutes to the school day affected your daily life, and what's your opinion about it?
Honestly, it doesn't feel like forever, but when I look at the clock and I see 2:05, I'm like, oh my God, I'm here for another 15 minutes. Honestly, it's all right. More school, yay!
So what I feel about it is it kind of sucks because we don't have like more free time in the day. We just have to we have more like a longer extension of school. That's what it means.
Terrible. I'm loving every minute of it. See you tomorrow.
Yeah. Coming up in October, the Junior Board is hosting Bingo Night. On Wednesday, October 2nd, all families in Andover are invited to the AHS Cafe for Bingo Night at 6:30. Prizes will be awarded to the winners. See any members of the Junior Board, Mrs. Chachis, or Mrs. Sabino for more information.
As fall sports are underway, we caught up with some athletes to see how their seasons are going so far and preview their week ahead.
I'm here with Teddy and Timmy from the golf team, just catching up on how they're doing this fall. How's the season been going so far?
Good.
It's been good. We're undefeated.
And you guys play North Andover tomorrow in a match. How do you think that's going to go?
Good.
I think it's going to be tough. They're our hardest opponents this year, so.
Thank you. That's an update from the golf team. I'm with Ange from the volleyball team. How's the season been going?
So far, so good. We've had a pretty tough schedule so far, but we're pushing through and we're having fun.
You guys are playing Central tonight. How do you think you're going to do?
I mean, Central's always a good team, but I think if we come in the right headspace and we work hard, we can win.
Be there. Come support volleyball.
5:30.
I'm with Jacob and Mark from the football team. How's the season been going so far?
You know, I think it's been going all right. Bentley here at DN's making big tackles. He's been a big part of the team here.
You know, it's off to a little bit of a rough start, but I think we'll have a little bit better chance in conference play. So, yeah.
Yeah, he took my number this year, so kind of pissed.
Thank you. Come support the boys on Saturday.
Ever heard of the popular app TikTok? Well, some of our members went out to test the AHS student body's knowledge of the popular app TikTok. Here's what they had to say.
Why are you so
beautiful?
I was busy thinking about
boys.
Lean with it. Dab with it.
Hit the folks, now stab with it.
Lean with it. Dab with it.
Hit the folks and stab with it.
Why are you so
obsessed with me?
Lean with it. Dab with it.
Rock with it.
Why are you so
obsessed with me? Boy, I wanna know. Lying that you're me when everybody knows.
Peppa, what are you doing in my
TikTok?
Here's more motivation from FaZe.
I'm back with FaZe this week for more motivation.
I love this motivation. What was last week's motivation?
Stay active.
How many times a week?
4.
How many minutes per time?
20.
I love it. This week, be kind. Just be kind to people. Henry, give us an example of how you could be kind.
So, say if I walked into the cafeteria and I saw someone I didn't know, I'd still go over there, say what's up to him, introduce myself. I think that's being pretty kind, honestly.
That's really kind. Mikey, give us another example of what you might do to just be kind at the end of a high school.
I'd ask them how they're doing and actually listen.
Wow, imagine that. The ability to actually say, hey, how are you? And wait for what they have to say. Be kind and kindly work out 4 times a week. Everything carries over. We get it done for 52 weeks. 52 weeks.
You have been challenged.
Hi, I'm Master McBride and welcome to the weather. To the freshmen, welcome. And to the others, welcome back. Things are sunny for the next 10 days. I actually counted this time. It's going to be sunny with some slight clouds, partly cloudy on the 24th, there, and sunny on the 1st. Temperatures today will be 83 degrees, and it's going to gradually decrease to 70 degrees next Wednesday.
Let's see what Christoph is cooking up this week.
Buongiorno. Today we're cooking some chicken cordon bleu.
So first you want to slice the chicken breast, then wrap some ham with some Swiss cheese and stuff it in the chicken. Use wooden toothpicks to close the chicken up, then in a bowl add some milk, egg, flour, and then mix. Then in another bowl, add some panko breadcrumbs. Then put your chicken in the egg wash, and then into the breadcrumbs, and then onto a tray. Then throw it in the oven at 350 degrees. Depending on the thickness of the chicken, cooking time will vary. I cooked mine for 45 minutes. Now we're making some sauce. Add some butter, milk, flour, Dijon mustard, then mix. Then add some Parmesan, salt, and pepper. Then mix some more. And now after 45 minutes, now they're done.
So now we're gonna do a taste test of the food. That's what I'm talking about. That's some good chicken.
That's all we have for this week. Be sure to tune in.
Vanessa, you're going to have to redo that.
Redo? Yeah. Okay. That's all we have for this week. Be sure to tune in every H1 for the latest episode of the AHS News.
If you have any stories to share, please email ahsnews@k12.andovermA.us.
Thanks for watching. Bye.